What's up, Kate?
School.
That's it? That video of you clubbing didn't look like homework.
Victoria, that wasn't me.
Oh my god, right. Don't be shy. I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Oh, boo-hoo. I'm sorry you're a viral slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Looks like it.
I know Nathan hooked her up.
Is that the
and you know he has the good shit. Preach it, sister.
Yuck! I still have goddamn paint all over my face.
Oh, good.
Max Selfie thought she was a badass taking that picture. I should have beat her down.
That was so uncool.
She's jealous because Mark, Mr. Jefferson, knows I'm going to win the Everyday Heroes contest. He thinks Max is a joke.
She's a weirdo with that dumb camera.
I hate that I'm so quirky crap. Anyway, let's leave the link to Kate's video so everybody gets a chance to see her in action.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it.
Oh, really?
I better get dressed and go give back Kate's book. Even if I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it.
Hello? Water?
Sorry.
Oh, my bad.
I forgot.
Sorry, lady. This is weird. Playing as a, me as a...
I'm good to flow. Thanks.
But, okay. It's feel weird playing as a female character and end up in a clean shower. I feel weird. Ugh. I'm gonna get that fucking book. Book. You motherfucker! You! Oh, you mother... Why you have anyone capable of just like write something on there? Oh, you motherfucker.
No fucking way. This is not why I came to Blackwell. And I still have to clean all this crap up after I find Kate's book.
Oh, you motherfucker. Let me guess. Fucking around with,
My desk is a pigsty, but I know it ain't there. And nothing here. No book here. Of course she just spilled soda on Kate's book. I better fix this fast. Kate needs the book and I don't want to add to her list of problems. Be gone, foul soft drink. Aha, you sneaky book. You're mine. I need to get dressed before I go there. Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans.
Yeah,
hey, Einstein had the same exact suit for every day of the week.
And you had the same exact outfit. And you had the same exact outfit. From the previous episode. You motherfucker. Can I wrote something on her?
Now I can finally take this back to Kate before I'm late. As if I have to-
Kate? You in there?
Yes, I'm here. Come in, Matt.
Damn, it's the all-American zombie family.
Yeah.
I had no idea that Kate ever hung out with Alyssa and Stella.
Hey, Kate, I brought your book.
Max, why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
I hate bullies. David Madsen should know better.
I was hoping he would. But it's nice to see that you care about me.
Kate, I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
What about this video? And I swear I haven't watched it.
I can't even watch it, Max.
I won't either.
Thank you, Max. You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks, Kate, but tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people. And I have no memory of it.
It doesn't sound like you. I can't see you partying with Victoria.
I didn't.
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
And obviously, someone must have spiked her fucking drink.
Not enough to get wasted, is it?
I don't get wasted. Ever. I take a sip at church and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
I remember getting sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
That jackass.
Nathan Prescott? Oh, shit.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help me.
Oh.
He's the opposite of nice.
Yeah.
What next?
All I recall is driving for a long time. Then I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go nope. On. I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck. And...
Oh God, I kind of don't want her to go any further.
Are you sure?
Of course. You think I'm making this crap up?
No.
Why?
No, I'm just being deductive, as usual. Then what happened?
That's all I remember. I don't know what happened. I woke up outside my dorm room the next day. I didn't have any marks or bruises, but I felt gross.
So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry. This is serious shit.
How do I get a viral video taken down? I know it's already spreading. What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Kate, we'll figure it out. I'll check back later, okay?
Thanks, Max. You can put my book here near my bag.
Oh, yeah, sure. Okay, the book.
Book. So, Max? Can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
Absolutely, Kate.
Oh, God.
Anything.
Don't ask me, do I believe in God?
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party.
Obviously he hurt you!
Can I go to the police?
Look for proof. Well, obviously he hurt him, but it's... Obviously he hurt him, but it's not really enough. Because some will say, the police will go like, well, anyone could hurt you. I'm pretty sure, like, this man is a complete gentleman. He wouldn't do that to you. But at the same time, you need a proof to see if he actually did this type of shit. Let's go with this one.
If you do that, they won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I know I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove, not them. I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No, Kate. I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
But not right now. So I can walk down the halls with people calling me a viral slut. Thanks, Max.
Good job, Dr. Max. She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened.
I ain't sticking with this. It's just... Yes. Private, no, what the f- Let me guess, Nathan. It's obviously him. First off, what bothers me- What the fucking- Why do I have Victoria in her fucking- Why does she have Victoria in her goddamn contact? Really? If she's a bully, you wouldn't have her in your goddamn contact. That make no fucking sense. Ugh. Okay, since I got that out of my system, let's continue.
Oh, shit. Now I'm getting anonymous threats? It never ends. It's fine, I won't disturb you. Fine, I won't disturb you. Fine, I won't disturb you.
Oh yeah, the mess. Well, this looked like it's going to take a lot of time, so fuck this mess.
Really, Max?
Really what? It's not that guy, isn't it? Should I?
Hey, Samuel. You're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max. I do love the early morning. Everything is so calm and quiet. And I can feel the animals waking up with me.
So, what did you think about that freak snow shower yesterday?
Another message from the Earth to get our shit together. I will say that Samuel hasn't seen anything like that before.
This is the type of guy that was not expecting him to say, really, I didn't.